and welcome back. Today we are reacting to Run Jin 0102 and 03. Road of Hardship paved by Jin.
Yeah.
We got Juju Island Trip and also The Last Meal. Mm-hmm. Ooh, whenever you get a meal video with Jin.
A1.
Yeah, man, it's the best. He will not be using A1 sauce though.
Yeah.
Because he is the A1 sauce.
He is the sauce.
He is the sauce. Whatever that means. Anyway, thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. We're going to be watching all three of these. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it's getting you hyped up for the show. The show is going to be great. Of like what I think the show is going to be about, like from what I'm seeing, like, you know, obviously Run. But yeah. Well, like he's got the show coming up also. It was like more like a Law of the Jungle that he did coming up in the future.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So man is out here working. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like he's got a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You thought he was quiet? Yeah, I thought he was kind of going quiet too a little bit. You know what I mean? I thought he was enjoying. No, he's been grinding. He's been working.
Yeah.
Album, variety shows, literally on an island. Literally.
I definitely saw like different things that he was doing.
Yeah.
Like throughout like Twitter or just like there's other things that I see as well that haven't even been like mentioned yet. So, like, I'm not mentioning them yet, you know what I'm saying? Just in case, like, I don't want to be spreading no misinformation.
Yeah, for sure.
But I'm super excited to be seeing all of this. I saw that there was, like, this article that said, like, missions and challenges and this and that.
Yeah.
So, I'm hoping to see a lot of the stuff that I did see, like, I can continuously talking about like him going back to like his school.
Yeah.
I'm really looking forward to that, even though I saw him in the little lovely
room. I know you as a gym bias, you're gonna be able to watch you. Yes. Yeah, you're probably gonna be Yeah.
You're like anyway. Yeah, we know you saw it.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Like she usually send it to me. Because I'm usually working, so sometimes I don't see a lot of the stuff, you know what I'm saying? Plus,
yeah.
So, just trying to survive on a FedEx truck in the summer. Anyway, thank y'all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Let's dive into it. Also, if you guys want to check out Patreon, we have tons of videos over there. Go check it out. We're going to be watching this. We're going to be watching anything that comes out. All the shows. Also, like, you know, JK, Jimin show.
Yeah.
We're going to be watching all that stuff. So come through, come hang out. Yeah. There's tons of videos over there. Anyway, if you guys want to check it out, like, we have over 2,000 videos over there. And tons of K-dramas. If you guys like K-dramas, we have tons of them. We have tons of, like, variety shows. As like, K-dating shows, stuff like that. We just literally watch everything.
It's, yeah.
Like, this is what we like to do. So
yeah.
And we like to binge. We watch it, like, we watch at least, like, 2 K-dramas a month. Like, different K-dramas. So
yeah.
Right now, we're currently, we just finished Lovely Runner. And then we,
Marry My Husband. We're still watching Taxi Driver, but we'll be finishing up Marry My Husband.
And
Taxi
Alice in Driver Borderland, which begins, is not Korean,
and then we're watching a J drama for the first time, Alice in Borderland. Yeah. So
yeah, come through, come hang out. Let's go. 01, let's get it.
무슨 마이크?
야, 세상이 좋아졌네.
아니, 그래서 콘텐츠를 또 약간 하고 싶다고 해서.
아, 콘텐츠 해야죠.
전역하고 쉴만도 한데.
전역해서 뭐하러 쉽니까? 바로 해야지.
고생도 괜찮다.
아, 고생 해도 되죠. 아미 형,
이 down, bro.
고생치니 뭐가 문제인가?
If Army are happy, then I'm happy.
제가 생각하는 그 산 아니죠? 한라산이라던가 그 산 아니겠죠? 하라산 저 간다면 갈 수 있죠. 근데 형님 카메라 들고 가셔야 되는데 괜찮겠어요?
아, 저 당연히 아니 석진 씨가 가면 저 당연히 따라가요.
아, 그럼 형님 가면 나도 가죠. 가? 진짜 가요? 진짜 한라산이야? 야, 내가 처음에 등산 얘기했다고 이마부터 등산을 바로 넣어버리시네.
손에서 만나서 같이 손잡고 가요.
알겠습니다. 손은 잡지 말죠.
Let's not hold hands.
Oh my god, dude. Man.
Talking about hiking.
Dude, hiking A, like I said, like the law of jungle, like, you know what I'm saying? Our man is probably so outdoorsy now. Like, I'm just saying, like, from the military and everything else like that.
Honestly.
Our man probably could just survive anywhere. You got it. Let's go.
I really like that that clip, though.
Yeah,
I
know what you're saying.
This is so real.
Right?
Look at him not showing us the brand.
Oh, it's the artist collection.
챙길 것도 없어 보여가지고. 저 투어 갈 때도 원래 여기에다가 반지 10개 정도 추가되고 티셔츠 한두 개 추가되고.
So many underwear.
게임기. 저는 어차피 원래 투어 갈 때도 이렇게밖에 안 가져와가지고 내일 제주도 가는데 이렇게 생겼습니다. 그럼 내일 제주도에서 뵙도록 하겠습니다.
He sounds like such like a simple, simple person. Like, you know what I mean? Like, also like I love it, man. Like that he like, you know, it's cool. It's like when Jin creates him, like he really holds on to it. Like, you know, RJ like has been like a big, big thing. You always just see him like just holding it and everything uh-huh. like that. And, like really, really loving RJ and stuff like that. And then you see the artist collection there, like him holding that too. Like it's like
yeah,
just to like hooked on to everything. Like, you know what I mean? 100%. I swear, like I said it before too. Like that, like he gets hooked on to certain things. Like mm-hmm. that he really cherishes all of his accomplishments.
Made them because
like
he wanted them to be comfy. So,
yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know, man. It's really cute how Jin is, man. He really cherishes just like any. Anything. Let's go. This is a little longer of a trailer. 4 minutes 27 seconds. Let's freaking go.
저희의 첫 일정은 뭔가요? 바로 식당으로 가나요? 아니면 숙소로 가나요?
밥 먹으러 가요.
바로? 좋지 좋지.
밥 먹고 그냥 바로 휴식. 내일을 위해서.
아 휴식. 저에게 휴식이란.
Yeah, that doesn't happen.
일하려면 그 전날 일을 해야 돼. 그래야 피곤해 잠들고 휴식 취하면 게임을 새벽까지 해가지고 안 돼.
That was the Weverse life he's talking about. I need a I got a flight to catch.
Yeah.
This is where he's going.
Damn. Really? You think so?
I mean, I think so.
That's funny enough it is. No, because he was in Paris.
제주도는 항상 올 때마다 저 나무가 당겨주는데 좋아. 저 이거 타요?
네. Oh, he had the RJ. What the hell?
저 제주도 한 다섯 번 정도 온 것 같은데 33년 살면서 올 때마다 반겨주는 저 야자나무. 쟤네는 안 죽고 쟤네는 인류가 멸망해도 저기 이 자리에 꿋꿋이 남아가지고 이 제주 공항을 지켜줄 것 같아.
한라산을 근데 가보셨다고?
초등학교 4학년인가 5학년 때. Okay. 그때 나 때는
back in my bro.
나 때는 그 꼭대기 중 그 바로 밑에 지점에서 오늘 기상이 안 좋아가지고 백록당 못 봅니다. 이래서 내일은 어떻게 해요?
내일은 일단 현재까지는
괜춘?
괜춘.
That was kind of cute. Yeah, as he was like, what about that weather tomorrow? Imagine that being like, it's gonna be terrible. It's gonna be raining all day. Like, damn. Step cute area. I like this area.
나 지갑 들고 왔는데. 찐으로? 뭐 할래요? 아니 스태프분 몇 명 계신데요?
Taking care of the staff.
아, 가능.
Gentlemen.
제가 이기면 뭐예요?
어?
제가 이기면.
이건 밥 사주지.
아 그거 원래 사는 거잖아요. 와 감사합니다.
이쪽으로 드릴게요.
네. 아 나이도 어렸는데 제가 해야지. 이거 그 괜히 그 뭐야 그 스태프분이 구우시면은 그 갑질이라고 욕 먹어요.
아.
알지도 못하면서.
Whipping it up.
What?
철판
지금 소리 나잖아요.
He said he heard his. That's me. Pop it right on.
고기는 그 굽는 사람 마음이에요. 아무것도 모르시면서
원래 이 비계로 먼저 이렇게 한번 하고 잘 굽는 거 아니야?
아예 장식용이에요. 말도 못하시면서. 감사합니다. 선생님 장식용이죠?
이걸로 원래 이렇게
아, 이게 장식용이죠?
네, 이게 닦는 용도로 이렇게 있어요.
아, 장식용이 아니에요? 나 갈래. 닦아야지 뭐. 아, 네, 여기 다 나와요.
아,
그럼. He said it's for decoration.
아, 진짜 맛있게 하세요. 아유, 감사합니다. 아.
Well, this lighting's so good. I love the outside.
Mm, yeah, yeah. The rocks behind them.
아, 여기까지 와서 입진을 찍네. 좋다, 좋아. 맛있다.
Oh my gosh, she's getting so much.
내가 해 블랙포크 before. He mixed everything with the black.
Wow, it even got like dark out. You just sit here just eating.
Been eating for a while. Damn.
And drinking.
Oh, damn. We watched this already.
Yes, we did. We can watch it again anytime.
Shit, WG hard. Anyway, yeah, great. Can't wait for the show. It's going to be fun as hell to watch and
yes.
Yeah, excited for it. Who's excited? Are you guys excited for it? It's gonna be dope.
I'm definitely excited. I can't wait.
Like two
to see
different
him.
Shows in 1 month.
We're here so lucky.
From the boys. That is wild.
Honestly, we are so lucky. And like, I'm so excited to see.
We're going back to back. With
get
these.
Them hiking, get them cooking and eating.
I love it. It's like my favorite. Like I said, I would love the like that whole like kind of thing he did with I forget his name, but the rice wine, when he did the rice wine, uh-huh. That kind of diary that he did, all that, like,
yeah,
that was so cool, man. I really wish like we could see more of that too. Like, I love that kind of interaction, like, you know,
probably.
Or him like just doing stuff like that. Like, I love anything food related with gin or drinking wise for gin is okay with me. I love it
for sure.
And like now that we've seen like Law of Jungle too, like mm-hmm. We saw that like actually prior to them even talking about like him coming out with a show like that.
Yeah.
I'm not talking about this show. This show is different, but I'm just saying like mm-hmm. The show that's coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Like literally, we watched it prior to like we watched it like we were watching it like a month ahead of time of Law of Jungle, and then somebody says like it comes out, it's like it's gonna be like a Law of Jungle type of style of show. It's like oh shit, cool. We literally we're just watching it. Like we manifested that. You know what I'm saying? We manifested that. Anyway, thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Let us know comments down below what you thought, and mm-hmm. Let us know also how excited you are. You know
yeah.
So appreciate you guys, and yeah, we'll see you all next video, and peace out. Yeah, we're back with another Run Gin episode 04 Worldwide Handsome Night. I'm laughing because of the thumbnail. I can't wait to see this video. So I really just want to kind of get right into it.
Yeah.
Plus, we'll probably combine these. If you're seeing this on YouTube, we'll probably combine these like
with the other ones the other that ones we already, that already watched.
So
yeah.
We're gonna just dive right into it right now. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us.
Uh-huh.
Like, I mean, like how like this is you just getting more and more hype like as you go. You know what I mean? Like I feel like I'm more and more hype every single time I see these.
아, 저 혼자 들어가요?
예스! He got the whole place! Look at him, he wants somebody!
그래. 여기로? 와... 제주도 몇 번 와봤는데 이런 데 또 처음 와봐요. 아, 여기구나. 어, 수영장이 있네?
여기를
내일 새벽에 나가야 된다고? 이렇게 좋은 데를? 너무 아쉬운데?
What a waste.
야, 냄새도 좋아.
I love this. Oh.
Wow.
아니, 여기를 나 혼자 지낸다고?
Yeah, I just posted myself.
아니, 쓸쓸하게 여기서...
Oh, he wants everybody.
됐지, 그거? 아니, 쓸쓸하게 여기서 혼자 지내야 된다고? 야, 냉장고에 그냥... 맛있는 것들이.
Yo, that look though, 우와, bro. Hold on, chill. Yo,
I know.
Chill. Who looks like that,
bro? Jin does.
야,
no one just turns their head and looks like a pose.
I love it because he's making sure like we 우와, see it and what angles and stuff.
우리
This place is nice. bruh. Look at the pin.
Lost bed. I'm laying long ways on that.
우또야, 너 왜 여기랑 콜라보했니?
나도
올라가는구나.
You're doing pretty good, aren't you?
등산백도 있네. 신발을 신어봐야지. 외모 있는 거, 얘가 없는 거. 신어보겠습니다.
I can choose.
자, 애초에 등산 이런 게 다 기능성이잖아요. 최적화된.
또 빠르진 않네요.
군대 거랑 달라요. 아니 애초에 군대에서 신발끈을 풀러본 적이 없어서, 그러니까 이렇게 묶는 거 말고 그 요 끈을 풀 일이 없잖아요. 그리고 요새 군대는 안 그래요. 이렇게 돼 있어. 이걸 이렇게 쭉 이렇게 하는 거예요.
He doesn't know how to like go from military shoes.
이게 PX에서 팔아요. 이렇게 쭉 당겨가지고 이렇게 쭉 하면 이렇게 선만 이렇게 돼 있는.
오 마이 갓. Yo, looks like he made himself at home though. He's like, I got this way to myself.
Oh, he's got the switch.
어? 아니, 이렇게 충전했는데 왜 또 3%야?
Oh no, that's the worst. He was, yo, he was so ready.
This man ready just to chill. Bro, I can't wait for this.
He was not going to bed early. He was going to be out all night.
Bro.
Yo, he seriously went from, I got this place all to myself, to then making himself at home.
Dude.
Mask up in his PJs.
I love Jin, man. So fun. This is gonna be so great.
Yeah, that he couldn't play his game and shit. And only had 3%.
That was not their Switch, or that was like one of Steam Decks.
I think it was a Steam Deck because it was long.
Yeah,
it looked like
a Steam Deck, honestly.
I don't know.
Yeah, those were like really high demand before.
Yeah.
When it first came out.
Yeah.
People waiting for those things forever.
Yeah.
But
nice again to see like a place that he's staying. I hope that we do get a view of that where he wakes up in the morning, maybe after hiking, he's so hot, he wants to jump in the pool. Just a small request here. Shoulders.
What the hell?
I see pool and I'm like, yo, let's go.
Looks like you want to cool off. Anyway, this is great. I can't wait for it. This is going to be fun, dude. Anything with Jin is awesome.
So we're going to say goodbye before we lose power in the video.
Thank you all so much for hanging out with us. Appreciate that. Scared the shit out of me. Appreciate you guys. And yeah, we'll see you all next video. Peace out, everybody.